Some stuff to say. Now, four things I'd say is that basically I won my match in the beginning of this show, then the second match didn't went well, right? The start of the match I got DQ'd because I hit Seth Rollins with the title. I didn't knew, I was just in the hype mood to kick ass, But you know what? Yankee did not let us down. It was not his specialties. He just hit him with the Russian leg sweep. And then I'm pretty sure he hit Seth Rollins with the finisher to be Reign Supreme. Oh, to be champ, still champion again, still tag champs. As a matter of fact, I'm gonna strip myself from the King of the Ring championship. It's basically not now, but when the time comes, I'll tell you when. I'm out.